But if you come in, you want to study in Italy, knowing fully well that Italian, we're not, I mean, the Italian language, they just come here to have a first-hand knowledge of the language. What you do is that you start from the base. You start the language school, and after the language school, you can present your certificate that you studied before, translate it, and try to get admission, and see. There are other opportunities.
It's accepted.
Yeah, it's accepted.
Okay.
It's accepted. So, but most of all these things, we don't take chance, we have not taken time to study it because we are all after getting the money, you know, to take up to Africa. I think
there's something I want to chip in. You said something about parents. Are you trying to say maybe they are failing in their own aspect, parental education?
100%. Most of our parents are failing. There is a meeting before a meeting. There is a discussion before a discussion.
Of course.
Before this time, we were discussing outside.
Yeah.
We're talking about the failure of part of the parents. You know, in educating our children. Okay, you can also see, even within the Italian themselves, you know that the son of a lawyer always becomes a lawyer. The son,
yes,
it's very, very important. So the parents are falling, you know, the immigrants are, you know, are failing in this regard. So we need to follow our children, follow them with their education, follow them, you know, to school, even the way they dress, and also help them teach them the culture of this place, and also our culture. We can. The Italians will accept our culture if it is put in a civilized way. But if it is put in a crude and unmannered way, it will not be accepted. And you don't force your culture on the people you come to meet.
My contribution on this immigrant issue is, now there is a big dilemma. How do you reconcile a girl of 15 years, 12 years, 10 years, 11 years. She has no primary school certificate. She has no secondary school certificate. She spoke about immigrants, the people that came in the 90s. Was there any of them that came without a primary school certificate?
No.
Or a secondary school certificate?
No.
Or the ones that could not read and write or even write their names?
No.
So the dilemma is, what is a young girl of 11 years, 12 years, 10 years, 14 years, 15 years that cannot even watch the kids very well coming to do in Europe? It's a very hostile journey. It's a journey that indicates that person has no purpose in life. It's a suicide journey. So there is no need for that. It breaks my heart to see them all over the place. Selling their sex, no direction, and these people we are talking about, they are so vulnerable because they do not know their left from their right. So if you cannot even know your left from the right, right there in Nigeria, what are you not coming to do in Europe? So please stay there. It is the time to learn. That age is the time for you to learn, for you to stay under your mother. You are still supposed to be something behind your mother. So we're teaching you how to do so many things. I'm not embarking on a fruitless and a risky journey to Europe.
The job you do, you can't lose it.
So for me, there is no reason why this set of people, if we are talking about the classes that are graduated, there is no job, they are facing economic hardship, and they are coming for greener pastures. The question is that girl of 10 years, that girl of 9 years, that girl of 11 years, what is she coming here to do? There is no reason why she's coming. She just woke up in the morning aimlessly, purposelessly, and she says, what do I do? Let me just start working. And she acts to her, wherever the journey ends, let it end. If it means for her to die, let her die. If it means for her to live, let her live. Our children should not be wasted. The youth are supposed to be our future. The youth are supposed to be the leaders of tomorrow. So please, let every one of us stand on our toes to see how we can be able to stop these ones, because they are wasting their destinies. I will stop there.
My name is Total. under the umbrella of the Lord's show. My name is Bogwe, and my name is Magaroto. And my name is Elena, 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 Even I have a letter, you are not even so long, Macbeth. In Madame New York, where I want you, where you want what I call it tomatoes, or say, what do I want big cookie, or say, what do I want more, or give you a little bit of a one. Or there, or we are here to be, or when I do, we are one in our name, you know, who want me to work enough. Little Manash. Mané on est où tu es et bien pour matière sponsor ça il y a un voilà nous d'ailleurs qui est bien pas le il imagine on va notre total il y a le bien ou le bien oh il y a le bien on avait on lit big big non ça pour nous le ou le mais ça peut être mais pas mal est on va dire on doit y ouvrir y a quoi ouvrir et soit il ouvre il ouvre bien et soit il ouvre c'est bon mané là tout ce qu'on a qu'à qui veut lui il va Et lui, bon, il est Ghana. Malgré le squat, on va voir, elle est l'homme. Mais le docteur Makaïle, donc, on passe à qui il y a un créé task force pour checkmate. Mais les gens qui m'ont pas eu à l'air, n'a pas eu à l'air. Elle va mettre à ses vélos, ouais. Elle est l'homme. Mais l'homme, il y a un point indéquatif, il y a un point, il y a un point, il y a un point. Il y a des vagues, il y en a deux à peuple, on doit bouger. Mani bientôt, à Abibé, il y en a au bon. À te voir tourner, il y a des vagues, il y a des vagues. Mana, c'est un ami qui est là, qui est pas un acte. À moi, à l'époque, il y a des vagues, il y a des vagues, on va faire un voisin. Tu vois les photos, on va voir 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 les photos, Si mon type bonhomme est un peu haut, on dirait qu'il y a un peu sous tout. Et il y a un peu sous tout. Et ce moment, on veut débattre là, pour photo. Et il y a un peu. Et pour le voir, voilà, on a dit qu'il y a un peu de bien connu et à Oulou. Et avec ses mains, on a même dit ses mains, on a dit qu'il y a un peu. Quoi, il y a un peu. Alors, il y a un peu de bonheur, il y a un peu de bonheur. Et il y a un peu de bonheur. Ah oui, on y est de la marque, oui. Au moment où on va dire, on va dire, bon, vous vivez, donc c'est vrai pour nous, c'est mal, hein. Il y a un cerveau pour nous, on s'est dit, on est mal, un coup. Et je vais dire, agresse, ma part, il y a un bouillet, il y a un cerveau. Et oui, on va dire, on y est, 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 Di boleh nak buat apa? Ayah siom mungkin kaya, boleh nak buat nama apa? Esok ya, boleh nak buat esok ni. Beli boleh kena ayah kono ini ya. Orang yang kami kerja kerja di kono fon. Nampak nak ke? Ule, wala, malam ada ini wala. Nasi mahu di kuisi kuku naik kami ini. Itu yang boleh, boleh kau lepas ni dia. Oba, tope. Je suis un chief normal. Je suis un chief. 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 Je suis un ch